What's up, everybody? It's 7 o'clock in the evening right now, and I just stopped by quick check, picked up some subs and some sodas, getting ready for a trip to go out tomorrow for Fluke summer flounder. So gonna head out on a new party boat. I've never been on this boat before, but I've heard some good things. My buddy went out on it like 2 weeks ago and did very well on it, catching some limit each time he went out. So I'm gonna head out on the Big Mohawk. The only thing is, though, gotta get up really early. Apparently, you have to get there really early to get a spot on this boat, and it's limited. So it's not an open boat where they're gonna fill it up to the brim and go out. I think they only allow about 35 anglers on this boat. So we gotta get there early. We're gonna get up around 1 o'clock in the morning. So if I'm lucky, maybe I'll get 2 hours of sleep tonight. I'm gonna head down to Belmar, New Jersey, to get on the Big Mohawk so we can get a spot, get there early and everything, and head out for Fluke. Boat leaves out at 6 o'clock in the morning, I think, and comes back at 2. So it's gonna be a good trip no matter what. So I'm raring to go. Let's go fishing. So see you guys in a couple hours on the boat. Oh, 3 in the morning.
Got
fish on. No one. Feels better than the other ones. I'm not sure what it is. I mean, he's coming up. Bring him up quick. Oh, yeah. He might make it. Man. Let's see. as you might go. Puede ser uno bueno. Se siente pesado. Net. It's a good one.
Good hold on him. There we go.
2020?
Oh my god.
Nice fish,
brother.
Thank you.